Hey everybody, State Rep Joe Hohenstein. Coming to you this week from a cleanup on Lewis Street. There's been a lot of folks out here partying and leaving their trash around. So we got a bunch of folks here, helped clean it up from Port Richmond Community Cleanup. Steve Ohm is a superstar, and folks from Riverfront North again. And we even got a couple street sweeps from our city. So got the place looking good, and we're gonna try to keep it that way. So we're gonna be working with different groups to make sure we're adopting some spaces to keep regular cleanups going and make sure our spaces stay so that we can use them. And one of the things I wanna focus on is, this has been a party space right now. There's a lot of loud music that comes. We've been hearing the complaints on that. And again, the trashing of the place. And the key for this is respect. And if you, in Spanish, you could say, el respeto que das es el respeto que recibirás. The respect that you give is the respect that you will receive. And that's what we've got to be able to keep our focus on as we take care of our common spaces. And I just, again, want to say thank you to everybody from Port Richmond Cleanup and Riverfront North and the City Streets Department and CLIP for coming in and making sure that everything got straightened up and cleaned up for now. And we're going to try to keep it that way. Take care, everybody. State Representative signing off. I'll see you next week.